In the continuous effort towards empowerment and self-dependency of the women of the state through various women finance and development programs, the Josphinie has taken another good step towards this end by establishing milk collection centers managed by women organizations. Due to the scarcity of rainfall in the state, especially Bundelkhand, where this program has been launched, the chances of making huge profits through agriculture are dim for the farmers. In such circumstances, the business of milk can be a better option for occupation for the farmers. To involve the Tejasvini women organizations in milk business and to make it their primary business, the Tejasvini team first of all targeted those villages where milk production per day was at least
100 litres.
Because to manage a centre, at least 100 litres of milk needs to be collected on a daily basis round the year. After this, meetings and discussions were held with the Tejasvini women groups and a proper plan was laid out. Finally, milk collection centers were established in Tejasvini villages.
BLC में प्रस्ताव रखा एक प्रस्ताव को हम लोगों ने मतलब ऊपर लेवल तक पहुंचाया तो इन लोगों के यहां एक दूध संकलन केंद्र का स्थापना हो गई उसके बाद से सभी महिलाओं ने दूध वहीं पे देना शुरू किया.
Milk business was going on in these villages even earlier, but there was no certain and united arrangement for that. Rural women were selling milk to a local vendor. They were neither getting the right price for the milk nor timely payment.
डिब्बा वाले आते तो वे दूध के पैसा नहीं देते समय से कुछ खा भी लेते थे.
पहले इन लोगों का 25-30 रुपए लीटर जाता था और पैसे भी 8 दिन के मिलते थे 8 दिन के नहीं मिलते थे. अब डब्बे वाले बाहर के आते थे कहां देखें ये लोग कहां के आ रहे चले गए दूध नहीं दिए पैसे.
Since April 2017, women are getting timely payment and right price for milk from these milk collection centers managed by women organizations.
अब इन लोगों को रोज के रोज पेमेंट होता है महिलाओं को. आज महिलाएं हमारे यहाँ 100 से 150 रुपए तक मतलब एक्स्ट्रा पैसे फायदा कमा रही हैं लोगासी में.
30 रुपए लीटर देते थे डिब्बा वालों को तब 60 रुपए लीटर देते हैं तो दून पे फायदा है हम लोगों को.
पहले एक भैंस देसी थी अब मतलब बड़ी भी खरी लई मर्रा तो उसका भी दूध देते हैं तो उससे फायदा है.
इन दीज सेंटर्स द मिल्क ब्रॉट बाय द विलेजर्स इज टेस्टेड इन द ऑटोमेटिक मिल्क कलेक्शन यूनिट दैट इज AMCU, and on the basis of the quality of the milk, a receipt that comes out of the automatic generated computer system handed over to the milk seller. In this way, the milk transaction is done with complete transparency. 43 centers are managed in Chhatarpur, Tikamgarh and Panna district of the state. Between April 2017 and January 2018, these women-managed milk collection centers have bought 382,740 liters of milk at rupees 1,39,19,145 and giving the women folk of these regions a straightaway profit of extra rupees 45,92,880 at the rate of rupees 12 to rupees 15 per liter. Not only this, two chilling centers for milk have been established in Chhatarpur district itself where milk collected from milk collection centers is transported. This way, the freezed milk in the chilling centers is sent to Sagar Milk Unit in a 2000 litre tanker every day to be sold. This is done to ensure that the rural women folk of these regions start producing more and more milk to get more profit and set a better example of solidarity and empowerment.